You have to follow your passion. You have to do what you want to do. You have to listen to people. You have to go around and say, what's a good industry? Because I know people that love things, but they're behind the eight ball because they're going into something that's not a good industry. So if you can find something else, because there are industries that are so great, and there are places that are heading in the wrong direction, and things. You want to try and be in that upslope if you can find your passion there. If you can't, still stick what you have to stick with. And I've seen people quitting. And if they would have held out longer, they would have been successful. I've seen it so much. I've seen some of the most brilliant people in the world that never made it because they were quitters. They were just quitters. They would quit. They just couldn't take it. They couldn't whatever. One of the things about loving what you do is that it's not work, and therefore you don't quit automatically. It's a lot easier not to quit. But you can never give up. Now, you have to also have flexibility, though. You can't necessarily say, I'm never giving up, I'm going to — and you got to be able to weave and bob. You don't have to go through a concrete wall when you can go over it or around it or under it or something. You have to have flexibility. You have to always be able to change course a little bit, maybe always with that same goal. But don't quit. There aren't a lot of people that have quit. If you were quitters, you probably wouldn't be here today with me, okay? You probably wouldn't be here. But never, ever quit.